Hi, my name is Natalie. I've been staying in Mantri Paradise for 8 years. I've been loving to live over here, having so many friends and families around me.
Since 8 years, we are staying in Mantri Residency. Nowadays, two hospitals are there. That is the most important.
I have booked another flat in Mantri Serenity.
I feel I'm very happy to have won a house in Mantri Elegance.
We love Mantri.
Hello Mantri family members, I am happy to introduce Mantri Developers. We started with a small beginning in year 99. Today we have completed 21 years of our service in real estate. I am happy to mention we have completed 30 million square feet of built up area, 22 million square feet is under construction, and we have a presence in 5 cities: Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, Pune and Delhi. We have a presence in all the real estate verticals like residential, commercial, retail, hospitality, plotted development, senior living and education field. And all this success was possible only with the support, with the active support of all our stakeholders and especially our more than 40,000 customers, family who has trusted us for their requirement.
CFO Mantri Developers. It's been a quite good journey for me for more than 7 years with Mantri, and we take pride in announcing many first in real estate. First FDA company, first company in India to receive the FDA. We have multiple PE partners having a long relationship of multiple projects with them and having successfully giving exits to them as well.
The evolution of reaching to our customers has been very thrilling at Mantri in 21 years. In 1999, we sold first property, Mantri Woodlands, participating in consumer exhibition, interacting one-to-one. In 2003, we sold Mantri Altius, one of our prestigious projects in India, on invitation only. In 2006, Mantri Espana, we introduced telemedicine where our customers can reach to the doctors on a click of a button. In 2010, Mantri Pinnacle, which is the tallest building of South India, has been introduced with a QR code where customers can reach online and see the whole project.
I am Adam Sahu, Vice President Operations. I am working in this organization for the last 16 years. And I'm handling all projects across 5 cities. We are also having property department, which is a facility management. And we started this organization almost 15 years back. And we are serving almost 35,000 customers. We are proud to be saying this. And we started this organization knowing that when we outsourced, it was not going well. So almost 35,000 customers today are very happy with our facility management department.
In the retail vertical, our flagship mall, Mantri Square, has just finished 10 days of running. It has been a wonderful journey of enviable footfalls and exponential sales. A golden feather in our cap has been that we are still the only mall in the country to have its own metro station. The group has grown in retail. We have launched Mantri Avenue and Koramangala last year and are in the process of launching Mantri Arena this year. In our hotel vertical, there has been no looking back ever since we opened the gates in Jan 2014. The dedicated team of professionals, now the hotel has been placed into TripAdvisor Hall of Fame for consecutively achieving Certificate of Excellence for 5 years.
Good morning, my name is Gautam Taravdar. I head the leasing portfolio at Mantri Group. This portfolio is a fantastic portfolio. We have about 2 million square feet spread over three cities, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Pune. The properties are named as Mantri Commercial, Mantri Cosmos and Mantri Business at Mantri.
This new age that we are moving in, education of the heart and the mind is as important, if not more, than education of the head. And therefore, for the teacher to focus on the education of the heart and mind of the child, her workload had to be taken away. And this has been facilitated by the robots that come in to assist the teacher, to partner the teacher, as an example of what I would call is a man-machine team.
Hi, I'm Adarsh Narahari. I'm the Managing Director for Primus Senior Living. We own and operate retirement communities primarily in Bangalore and coming up with communities in South India. We take care of people above the age of 60.
I thank everybody in our journey who has helped this possible. I thank our stakeholders, our investors, our partners, our employees, and each and every customer who has trusted us for this requirement.
On 21st anniversary of Mantri Developers, I wish to thank our stakeholders, our employees who worked day and night, our customers without whom we could not complete this 21 glorious years. The trust and love of our customer has been bestowed for so many years, and wish to get many more years to go further.